Today, I'm taking a break from all these projects and whatever I decided to start and just do a personal piece. I was watching a documentary on spiders, as one does, and I knew they were kind of creepy before, but now that I know all about spiders, I decided that a spider would make a perfect yandere character. And I just had it in my mind to paint a black widow that was a yandere, and that's it. That was my entire inspiration. So here you get to see my process. It was supposed to be a quick little character sketch of this idea that I had, and 7 hours later it became this. So enjoy.
Told me to shoot. shipper.